Sometimes when designing a wedding album or designing wall art, you might see this logo in the bottom right hand corner. This is telling you that Fundy Designer will automatically upscale your image. So if you hover your mouse over the icon in the bottom right hand corner, it will tell you how much Fundy Designer will upscale your image. So as you can see, this image will be upscaled by 37% to 8,232 pixels by 5,488 pixels to match the width of the spread. Now remember, depending on the print resolution of your lab, you need to look at the pixel dimensions of the image as well as the pixel dimensions of the spread when it's printed. And depending on the DPI settings, you won't get an accurate representation depending on the pixel to pixel resolution. However, more great news for Fundy Designer users, we use bicubic upscaling and downscaling, so we are comfortable in recommending up to a 300% upscale without any issues. However, if you would like to see how the upscaling would work, in Fundy Designer, simply click on the magnifying glass in the top right here, and this will create an export preview, and then you can then use the mouse to hover over the point of focus just to see how the upscaling works. See how upscaling works in Gallery Designer, we thoroughly recommend exporting for print, and in doing so, making sure that the upscale is turned on so you can see in the preview how the upscale works. But you can also toggle that off depending on your preference. So if you do see the size warning in either Page Gallery or Album Designer, there's no need to panic. Just hover your mouse over the warning and check that it is less than 300% and then carry on designing as normal.